right, it's time for the weekly live stream. Thank you ahead of time to anybody that joins me. And I don't know why I'm thinking so glad that you can't hear me, but I'm babbling. Then I still not used to starting any live streams yet. Anyway, tonight, obviously, we're playing Shovel Knight, Spectre of Torment. It's a very retro-style game. It takes a lot of inspiration from games like DuckTales. And it's a lot of fun. I haven't played it in a while, so we're going to start up a new game. And have a little fun tonight. See how far we get. Maybe I'll make it a little bit of a series. As you can see, I've definitely done some playthroughs already. Go ahead and jump in with Shovel Knight. Their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power. The Enchantress and her order of no quarter. Now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. Sorry guys, I have a little bit of a cold right now, so I'm a little sniffly. Alright, let's see. I've got to remember. Shiny! Ah, darn it. I flipped. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. You cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight! There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has deluded your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel. Did show I haven't played this game in a while? And yes, the answer to that is yes. It does show. Very obviously it shows. Okay.
got him.
Didn't do a very good job there, Shovel Knight. Does anybody else notice the tower in the background? Looks like the one from Castlevania. There is an uncanny resemblance. One of the fun things about this game is all of the little references you're gonna find to different games and franchises. Enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. Oh! That's no weapon, that's just a shovel. You may enter. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone. And more King Knight. I get it, because he just Prepared to chase justice! Shovel justice! Silence! Thank you. No Fallen Shield Knight tonight.
Ceremony.
Thankfully for remember right, you don't have to sit through the whole dance routine every time. Staring at you. Whatevs.